me and my Liberty Walk Ferrari 458. Ferrari wanted $1,000 to do an oil change on my car, so I decided to try it myself. There were three drain plugs underneath the engine, and the filter was located on top. I used an OEM Ferrari filter and then topped off with some Motul 300V synthetic oil. The most difficult part of this job was just trying to get into the engine bay, but hey, if anyone wants to pay me $1,000 to change the oil on their Ferrari, call me.